I saw a piece of you. I sawed a piece of you. I hoarded pieces and stored them. I gathered tools in order to wreck you more. And according to law, I smote you. I found a barrel. It was hard to carry. It was only holding by ring. It was rusty, not at all trusted, and dinged my car. Not by far, but a long way. Then I ran, because I was on the road again. I ran, and I ran. I took a left turn, and I ran. Then I managed to capture a vermin. After that, I spanned the country, and then I hollowed into the ground and busied myself. With wow factor, and jousted a man who owned a red tractor and an opal. I'm on the road. I finagled the jungle and jumped a puddle, grappled with wild macaques, stomped on Juniper. I wrangled calipers and conniption fits, then I literally fell to bits. Eels and ailments, then I forgot my woes. Cooked in a pot with fire and logs, my only companion was a discarded hose. I buried the body, or at least the pieces, ate the catfish and reaped the weakness.